Oh, how'd the call go? Okay. I don't know what to say. Come here. Maybe you should try to sleep it off. Think about it more tomorrow, when you're rested. More collected. It is late after all. It's okay, it's okay. I'll be here until you fall asleep. I'll be here when you wake up. Just close your eyes and try to think and calm yourself down. It's tough. I don't think anyone can really be prepared for things like this. But I'll do what I can to make this easier for you. Ultimately, all I can do is be there for you. If you want someone to talk to about this, eventually, feel free to just look for me. If you want a distraction from the pain, I'm okay with going out or something, but if this is what you want, to just have some company with you so that you're not alone in dealing with all of this, in grappling with a revelation, then I can do that too. I want you to know that you're strong, and you will get through this. You're not alone. I'm here for you. I'm not the only one. We believe in you. Remember that. If you want to sleep, just go to sleep. You've been through a lot. And I think you need some rest. And I think some rest would be nice, don't you? Mm-hmm. Good night. I'll see you in the morning.